this is the defining problem of our generation, and this is the place to be. So the questions I ask are three broad questions: understanding why we see this climate the way we see and the variability of that in space and time, and then what can we do about it given all this existing tons of data. And then once we identify, yes, there are some animators that drive climate, can we understand those and use them in decision making in a variety of areas? So I've been working on understanding the Colorado River variability for now almost close to two decades. And another part of the climate system that I work on is the Indian summer monsoon. And in both of these, I look at variability not just contemporary, but also variability back in time. The Indian subcontinent, where societies and civilizations have risen with the rhythms of monsoon. And so working with a colleague here in the geology department and also one of my former students, we could reconstruct past climate over India. And using modern day relationships between ocean temperatures and rainfall over India, the Indian subcontinent, we could then go back and reconstruct rainfall over India almost for 10,000 years. What to me is fascinating is that, why was that period wet? And can it happen again? And what do we learn, more importantly, of the societies that face these challenges, the kind that we are facing? Among all the engineerings, I would say, civil engineering is probably the most interdisciplinary engineering. Anybody who goes through civil engineering program automatically has that germination of interdisciplinary in them. Going forward, the problems are so complex and interdisciplinary that having that broader perspective is becoming more and more important. And so what you really need is that curiosity, that breadth, and that's where CU stands out. If you're interested in just getting a degree, you have plenty of universities. However, if you are interested in the opening up of the horizons, that serendipitous interaction that leads you to something totally different that you have never thought about, if you're interested in those kind of surprising and exciting encounters of inquiry, of ideas, then this is the place.